time.
Mommy!
That is the beauty of childbirth. Pretty accurate. Your poor mothers.
It's a boy! It's a girl! It's a Mama Cozy! Mama Cozy for Mama's Day! Wow, what a pair! Rising Crust Pepperoni Pizza from Aldi's. This is an Aldi's brand. I'm jacked to try it out. Not jacked about the birthing fluids, but, you know, you're born somehow, aren't ya? For this pie, we're gonna preheat the oven to 400 degrees Fahrenheit. We're gonna place the pizza directly on the middle rack. We're gonna bake it for 18 to 21 minutes or until the cheese is melted and edges are golden brown. So most of us were accidents. We know it, you know it, everyone knows it. But either way, thanks for being cool, Mom. Thanks for, being there for everybody. And this whole episode goes out to everyone's moms. All the moms of Pizza Sutra, the aunts, the sisters, your grandbabies who are gonna have kids and your grandmas who had kids, otherwise you wouldn't exist because of those mommies. So we have one thing to say to all you crazy ladies out there, to all the mothers and the sisters and the wives and the friends, I want to offer my love and respect to the end. We got the Mama Cozy pizza ready to rock and roll. I'm gonna take a bite and tell you what I think.
So it's so hot. Why do I do this to myself?
So crust, as always, is the first thing I noticed. It's not fluffy like I want it to be because it's a thicker crust, as you can plainly see. You can see the air pockets and stuff like that. Well, it's a little chewy. I want it to be a little fluffy and soft. The bottom, I'd like it to be a little more crispy. Not as crispy as I wanted it, but it's made with cornmeal, so that's kind of a nice little touch if you like the cornmeal.
It's still really hot.
Sauce is actually really surprising, and I mean, this is a very inexpensive pizza. The quality that you're getting for this price, I think, is really, really good. See, the cheese is cooked just about right on the crust, cooked a little hotter back over here, and you know, so it's a little crispy. And the crust is fluffy, just like you want it to be. There's plenty of pepperoni here. Pretty thick for this cheap pizza. They spent all their money on the round pepperoni. It's a decent sized pepperoni. Very greasy, and I like grease on my pizza. The edge on the back side, got a little black. I like that. I think that's just a fine, you know, little surprise at the end of the pizza. You got a little bit of crunch. More than you normally would. The sauce didn't dive into the bottom or anything like that. It didn't get very far into the crust, which is cool. We like the sauce crust separation. Here in a second, we'll get back with our grand total scores for our Mama Cozy pizza for Mama Day. So here at the Pizza Sutra, we have tackled the Mama Cozy for Mother's Day, and the scores are very surprising. For our crust, we got a 5. That's pretty crazy. I really enjoyed the thickness of it, and the cool thing about a thick pizza is it's very filling. Cooking is, you know, a little different, generally a little longer, which is cool, but when you get that little crunch on the bottom, like this pizza had, and then with the sauce separation of the crust and the sauce and the cheese and everything, it's fantastic. Our sauce, that got a 5 as well. A lot of our people on Pizza Sutra didn't think there was enough spices or enough sauce, but For the price of this pizza, I think it's pretty good. It had a nice red color. It was a very red sauce, which is, wow, they're all red, but this one was a little more red, I felt like. I don't know. Our cheese, that got a 4 out of 8 slices. And I think that's because there wasn't enough of it. And it just didn't, it wasn't like elastic, it didn't feel fresh. I mean, you know, I think they could have done a little better with the cheese. But for the price, again, you gotta remember, this is a very inexpensive pie. Onto our toppings, that got a 5 out of 8 slices, which is really cool, considering that it was just a pepperoni, so there's not a lot to base the score on except that pepperoni. Overall, our score is 5 out of 8 slices. This scored really high. Some of our luxury pizzas that we've done in the past have scored about the same. It was $2.69. Say your wallet's a little shy and you need to get your pizza fix. For the moms out there trying to feed all the mouths in their family, this is a great pie for feeding a lot of people on a low, small budget. I think it's a great pie. I think you guys should go out to Aldi's, try it. They have a few more pies and we'll probably do those in the future. Remember, happy Mother's Day. Pizza is love. Go buy your mama a pie. Like, comment, subscribe. You know the drill. Bye!
Mother! Tell your children not to walk my way. Tell your children not to hear my words, what they mean, what they say, mother.
Don't beat me anymore, Mom. Don't do it.